Hello, my name is Filo, and I am competing in the Invictus Games. Invictus Games is basically about ex-soldiers and military, navy, and air force. People who have been wounded, injured, or sick. I was in the army in 2001. I had my accident in 2012. It was a rubbish accident, so there was a round. It was in the rubbish, and it blew up when we were there. It was one of those freak accidents in Wairu. There's a lot of missiles that are on the ground. Basically, they get marked. Unfortunately, I got missed. I remember a big flash. A lot of the guys said I was screaming. But I can't remember that part. The first thing I tried to do was I tried to get up. I just checked my legs, and basically my right lower leg got amputated. My left leg got severely injured as well. This muscle here, that's basically my right lat. So my right lat is sitting over here. So today is floor press. When you bench, there's a lot to think about. What motivates me is if you lose a leg, you've always had that question where, you know, what could have happened. So for me, it's trying to make the best version of yourself. Invictus Games is like a family. Everyone in Invictus has probably been through depression because you have soldiers on the other side of the world who've been through the same thing. You come together and you have that bond together. In terms of depression, the main thing to do is talk to someone. If in doubt, just call the 0800 depression line. I ended up telling all my family, so I got my whole family together, all my close cousins. Just had to sit them down and tell them what was going on. And it's really helped me out.